Hey guys, what's up? Austin here again. Today we're gonna go on another fishing adventure. I'm not sure which lake. I was just told to grab my gear and head over to my cousin's house. They did tell me that this place is every cast is a 2.5 to 3 pounder bass, so we'll see if that's true or not. I highly doubt every cast is, but if it is, that'd be really awesome. Oh, and the cool thing is we'll be on a boat too, so we'll get to those hard to reach places. But other than that, guys, stay tuned, guys. Let's wait till we get over there and we'll start fishing, guys. So see you then. Alright, Pang, what are we using today?
Swim jig. Want this dirty? We're punching.
Sweet. So we're at where? North?
White swim jig.
North center?
South center?
South center? Water is kind of murky, so.
Looking for 10 pounders?
we're gonna catch our PBs today, so.
Stay record.
Hopefully.
Personal best 1 pounder.
Hopefully that'll happen.
Watch me pull out right now.
Good size. Don't worry, I got that.
Bottom, I hit the top, all right, Austin?
All right. Black and blue?
that.
I almost fell on my head.
Bro, just sit right here beside me, bro, right here. Bro, we're just taking a feed in the water, dude. Just relax, bro. Ooh, this looks so good, bro. Oh. This is nice, bro. Yeah. I think the water's too dark, dude. I gotta go with a different color, too. Ooh, you going single, bro? Dude, I'm going to pull my single too, bro.
We'll see.
Dang, who's trolling, bro?
Damn, it does.
Who's gonna troll?
Nobody.
Everybody paddle. Roll, roll, roll your boat. Water goes cold deep along. Fishes on the other side, bro. Alright, I'm gonna switch my jig. I'm gonna tour me a dinker, bro.
How long were we here? Like 2 hours? 1 hour?
Yeah, about 2 hours now.
An hour and still no PB.
Oh, shot it.
But it's okay.
You do have a PB. Personal smalls.
P.S. Personal smalls. Oh yeah, that's the turtle. Because it's a PB, that's why I did it.
Cool, I'm gonna do underwater release. Stop cool like that. No, all those weeds are making it so hard to pull through. Let go. Yeah, the hook's right here. He let go. Damn it. Ooh, there you go.
Time to drink some coffee.
Yeah. Hang, would I lie to you?
Save it, save it, Walker.
Oh man, he swallowed this shit. The fish is dead. What? Dude, that bald eagle just fucking took my bass.
You took your bass? Your bass is floating?
Yeah.
You want a home with eagle.
Dude, I think I got that on video.
Your bass
died though? Yeah, cause I had to pull the hook out.
You need real
production. What the fuck?
Dude,
see that pig?
Uh-huh.
His bass died, right? Cause he pulled out his mouth and
Hey, America.
What's up? We're here at Ham Lake now. South Center wasn't as productive as we thought it'd be, so we're here, gonna give it a try. This guy right here, thinking he's the master.
Hey, did my hat?
Oh, your hat's in your boat.
It didn't fly off, did it?
Oh, I don't think it did. Got it. Oh yeah.
Should have came here all day, huh?
Hey guys, what's up? I just got home. GoPro ran out of memory, so I had to delete stuff. But it was a pretty slow day today, as you can tell. But all we did was catch pike and a few bass from Ham Lake. It was pretty slow there. I was surprised frogging was a bit slow at South Center. Water was super murky, so it was pretty slow again, but we still had fun. But other than that, guys, thanks for stopping by, thanks for watching. If you have any feedback, leave it down in the comments below. In the description box, I have all my equipment, what I use. Other than that, thank you for watching. So until then, see you guys.